Hi, I'm Jason Jackson from Metal Supermarkets, and in this grade guide series, we're taking a look at a common alloy steel grade 4140. AISI 4140 steel is a low alloy steel that contains chromium, molybdenum, and manganese. It is considered a chromoly steel due to the added chromium and molybdenum. Its mechanical properties make it an excellent choice due to its toughness, high fatigue strength, and abrasion and impact resistance. The first four in 4140 designates it as a molybdenum steel, which indicates that it has a higher amount of molybdenum than other steels, up to 0.25%. The one indicates the additions of chromium. 4140 contains up to 1.1%. 4140 also contains up to 1% manganese, as well as some phosphorus, silicon, and sulfur. While 4140 does contain chromium and molybdenum, the quantities are not high enough to provide greater corrosion resistance. The added manganese helps to increase hardenability and can also combine with sulfur to improve machinability and make the carburizing process more effective. In terms of mechanical properties, 4140 steel has a tensile strength of 95,000 psi with a yield strength of 60,200 psi. It has a Brinell hardness of 197. 4140 has good machinability but is difficult to weld when it is in the hardened or tempered condition. 4140 is widely used across many industries for applications such as machinery parts, axles, bolts, gears, tools, and more. Hopefully this video has given you a little more insight into 4140 alloy steel. If you need 4140 steel for your next project, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, cut to size and ready fast. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this.